If you're a little bit hurt,
he might get a finish here.
You gotta get out of there.
And this might just be a matter of time. His opponent by way of submission. Let's take a look back at the replay as he gets it done by submission tonight, champ.
He does a great job of staying patient. He doesn't rush or panic. You are never safe when you're fighting this guy. You're in a lot of trouble. You're in a lot of trouble the entire time when you're this good in the submissions.